Siema, siema, z tej strony Gajos, a to jest The Walking Dead, epizod drugi, będziemy nagrywać epizod drugi, mam nadzieję, że już się stęskniliście za nim, bo widzę, że, znaczy, po patrzeniu na tamtą serię jakoś wam przypadła do gustu i chcieliście nagrywać, nawet mi podpowiadaliście, że już niedługo wyjdzie spolszczenie, ja wiedziałem o tym, sam pisałem właśnie do tych gości z Graj po Polsku, czy wykonają spolszczenie, sam na początku się tym zainteresowałem, więc naprawdę musiałem się troszeczkę naczekać, żeby to spolszczenie zostało wydane. Tak, ponieważ w angielskiej wersji nie chciałem wam pokazywać tej gry. Pierwszy epizod macie oczywiście do niego adnotację, jeżeli chcielibyście się przenieść do tego epizodu pierwszego i zobaczyć. Pamiętajcie, że to nie jest gra i to nie jest seria, w której ja nawijam, tak jak w Minecrafcie na przykład. To jest seria fabularna, w której wysłuchacie, wczuwacie się w fabułę tej gry. Czyli najlepiej wejście sobie, oglądajcie to wieczorem. To nie jest strasznie gra, to jest taka historia o ludziach, którzy są w czasie apokalipsy tych zombie. Najlepiej powiększcie sobie ekran, włączcie high definition, co nie, HD, na dużą rozdzielczość i oglądajcie tą grę. Jak ona wygląda. Ja będę mówił tylko w niektórych momentach. W pierwszy epizod nagrywałem, jak już przechodziłem drugi raz. Teraz chcę być na świeżo, czyli drugi epizod będę nagrywał nie wiedząc, co jest w nim, więc mam nadzieję, będzie interesująco. Dwie osoby w Polsce dopiero nagrywają epizod drugi, lecz nagrywają w angielskiej wersji językowej, więc nie wiem, po co oni to nagrywają, skoro prawie nikt ich nie rozumie. Dlatego to już to by było na tyle. Ja będę na razie pierwszy, który nagra w polskiej wersji językowej, więc zachował nam się epizod graj, tylko sprawdzałem, czy wszystko działa. Epizod pierwszy przeszliśmy już i czas na epizod drugi. Sorry za cięcie, ale zaczynamy grać. Oczywiście. To, co na początku było pierwszego epizodu, gra przystosowuje się do naszych wyborów. My decydujemy o fabule tej gry. O, coś tutaj. Trzy miesiące później, dobra. Wypierdalać taki. To fuck yeah, taki wiecie.
Damn. What'd they get this time?
Looks like a rabbit.
Well, that's another meal lost. I still can't believe we went through all that commissary food in 3 months. It seemed like so much at the time.
Maybe you shouldn't have opened the door.
Yeah, except then I'd probably be food by now. Trust me, I have no regrets.
Rabbit's hardly a meal, Mark, but I'd take it. We're all hungry.
No kidding. Last night, I heard your friend Doug laying in bed just naming types of pie. It was driving me nuts. I think he's starting to lose it.
He's not the only one. Won't you cut him some slack?
Yeah, you're right. I wish I knew for sure how much food we have left.
Not enough. According to Lily, we've just about hit the last of our food reserves. Some people might have to go without tonight.
You mean Lily's lottery again? Kenny's gonna be pissed.
She thinks everyone should have an equal chance of missing a meal.
You think Kenny's having any more luck than we are out here?
I sure hope so.
Yeah, between the lack of food and Kenny and Lily fighting all the time, things are getting pretty tense back at the motor inn. You know, Kenny's been talking about taking off if he can get that RV running.
Kenny ma rodzinę, którą musi lepiej.
Kenny won't abandon us. He's a good man.
I guess we'll see. Can't blame him though. Did you hear Larry going off on him last night? What's the old guy's deal anyway? Seems like he's got a problem with you in particular.
Looking out for his daughter.
Hey, I know Lily. She can take care of herself. He needs to take that energy and put it towards finding us some more food. And I know Lily thinks he's getting weaker, but the guy's all muscle. He's a walking pile driver. I know I wouldn't want to be stuck in a room with him. And didn't he punch you in the face one time?
Knock me flat.
Przypominam sobie.
Don't. Gunshot'll bring walkers. Your bird's not worth it.
Yeah, I know. I'm just really freaking hungry.
O, ptaka będzie jadł.
Shit, was that Kenny?
I don't know. Come on.
Co to jest? Kim są ci ludzie?
Jesus Christ.
Oh shit.
No to się złapał.
We just want to help our teacher. We'll leave, I swear.
Lee, you guys okay?
Siema.
Get it off, goddammit, get it off me.
Travis, maybe they can help.
These might be the same guys that raided our camp and we barely got away from that.
What guys? Why the fuck is there a bear trap out here?
It's okay. We're not gonna hurt you.
Don't listen to them, Ben.
Please, just let us go. We're not a threat to you.
Kid, chill out. We'll try to help you, but you gotta shut the fuck up.
Please, fucked up. Gotta help you.
Please.
Ben, shut up. My dad was special forces. I know what I'm doing.
Just see if you can get him out. After that, you can leave us or whatever. I don't care. Please.
No, pomożemy wam.
I gotta get him out of there.
Oh God, thank you.
Fine, but you gotta hurry.
Dobra, teraz będzie zręcznościówka.
Hurry, please, hurry.
This trap's been altered. There's no release latch.
Oh no.
Teraz o kurwa.
Shit.
Teraz trzeba będzie na czas to robić.
Please, get me out of this.
No pomożemy ci spokojnie.
Kenny, keep going.
Teraz będzie zręcznościówka.
Please hurry. Just get me out, please.
No szybko, 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 szybko. Nogę mu obetnie pewnie. Nogę mu obetnie, Jezu. No niestety. O kurde. O nie. O. Ostatni raz. Nie, jeszcze raz, jeszcze raz, jeszcze raz, jeszcze raz. O nie. O kurde. I teraz tak umrze. Krew mu, krew traci. Szybko, szybko uciekajcie. Dobra, uciekaj, 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 ziomuś, my się zajmiemy nimi.
Behind you! Travis! Come on, we gotta move!
No uciekaj! Ale ciota. O lol, fajnie tak grać pierwszy raz. Taki przeżywasz od razu, tak ze wszystkimi, wiecie o co chodzi. No, ten ziomuś. Z pragnieniem pomocy. Tego grubasa bym wypierdolił od razu. No, a to my wychodzimy z tych krzaków, nie jakieś potwory. No, tłumaczenie graj po polsku.pl, bardzo dobra strona internetowa, która spolszcza. Teraz pewnie będziemy ją... czy nie? Grafika jak w Borderlands, taka wiecie, kreskówkowa. Taka mniej więcej, wiecie. Wiecie, o co chodzi.
Get the gates open! We've got wounded!
Shit! What the hell are they doing?
Come on, come on!
Oh my god!
No, fast, fast, fast.
What the hell are these?
Don't have time to explain.
Please,
shit.
Are you okay?
Get him into the truck. I'll see what I can do.
Cat,
okay?
Can you fix him?
Jesus, Ken.
Lee.
I don't know.
Lee! What the hell? You can't just be bringing new people here. What are you thinking?
Hey, you want to calm down for a fucking minute?
What?
He would have died if we left him.
So what?
We are not responsible for every struggling survivor we come across. We have to focus on our group. Right here, right now.
Come on, Lily. These are people. People trying to survive just like us. We've got to stick together to survive.
The only reason you're here is because you had food. Enough for all of us. But that food is almost gone. We've got maybe a week's worth left. And I don't suppose you guys are carrying any groceries, are you?
No.
Fine, you guys fight it out then. Welcome to the family, kid.
Come over here and see what I drew.
What? No, I...
Just come on, okay?
You know, you like to think you're the leader of this little group, but we can make our own goddamn decisions. This isn't your own personal dictatorship.
Hey, I didn't ask to lead this group. Everyone was happy to have me distributing the food when there was enough to go around, but now that it's running out, suddenly I'm a goddamn Nazi.
Kenny's right. Yeah, you're in charge of the food and the schedules, but you're not in charge of people's lives.
Really?
You weren't
tak.
There. Lee made a choice. End of story.
Look, once Katja patches that guy up, you can kick him out of here. Send him out on their own. I couldn't care less. But they at least deserve a fighting chance against the walkers. And for the record, Kenny wanted to leave those people behind.
Zaniast, żeby zombiaki
if Kenny
zabiły.
Would pull his head out of his ass for 5 seconds, he'd realize that I make these decisions to protect his family. We simply don't have enough food.
I don't see any of you stepping up to make the hard decisions. My girl's got more balls than all of you combined.
Dad, please. Why don't you go help Mark with the wall? You know what? If you think I'm doing such a shitty job, then you do it. That's all the food we have for today. You decide who gets to eat.
Lynn.
No, I'm serious. Pick up that food and start handing it out. You see how it feels to not have enough food for everyone.
Ja bym dał tylko tego. Albo sam bym nie zjadł. Nie, dobra, zjadłbym. 4 porcje dla 10 głodnych ludzi. Ciężko będzie. Dzieci niech nie jedzą. No, wszyscy się odwracają od niego. Chciał dobrze. Dobra, zjemy sami. No dobra. Komu damy? Damy jej? Dobra, damy jej.
Why don't you give it to Doc? I'm a little busy with your mess right now.
Is he gonna be okay?
I don't know. Can you give me a hand real quick?
No i dobra.
Sure.
Dobra, pomożemy.
Just apply some pressure here while I try to close this up. You know, I thought I was starting to get used to this, sewing up people's injuries. But I mean, cuts and bruises are one thing, but Lee, this man has no leg.
I did the right thing.
Yeah, I know you did. The right thing is just scary sometimes, I guess. Well, you've done all you can. Thanks for the help. Go ahead and check in on the others. I need a little space here anyway.
Dobra, pomogliśmy jej. Teraz idziemy do Daka. Może dla dzieciaków damy jedzenie. Dobra, damy dla Daka i dla Clementine.
How you doing, Clementine?
Okay.
Where's your hat?
I don't know. Can you help me find it?
Do you really need it?
My dad gave it to me for my birthday.
I promise. If I find it, I'll let you know.
Thank you.
Okay, Clem. I've got to take care of some things. Why don't you go back to playing with Duck for a while?
Okay.
Dobra, daj jedzenie. Możesz miałeś dać jej jedzenie, ty pedofilu.
Here, Clem. You need something to eat.
Suszonego mięsa? Daj połowę jabłka.
I love apples. Thank you. Are there more?
No, honey. That was the last one.
Oh.
Enjoy it. You deserve it.
Dobra, dla dzieciaku będziemy dawać, do tego frajera Bibera nie będziemy dawać.
Hey,
masz tak.
How about a little food?
Kawałek suszonego mięsa. Krakersy.
Yeah! Oh man, I'm so hungry.
Dobra. Dlatego nie będziemy dawać. Dlatego pedała nie, bo mówicie, że źle, że uratowałem go.
I'm trying. I didn't realize I was getting this weak already.
What do you want? A handout? Oh, I got 60 cents in my pocket. If you'll shut up, quit being such a pansy.
Jaki pedo. Dlatego grubaza na pewno nie. Nie, dlatego też nie znam go. Na kogo damy jedzenie? Trzeba tego kogoś jeszcze dać. Nie, dlatego nie damy, bo powiecie, że nie, czego karmisz tego geja? Dobra, to damy mu. Nie, tego też nie znam. Dobra, damy do tego ziomka nowego. Masz. Mięso mu damy. Mięso.
Thanks, Lee.
Need any help with the wall?
Nope.
Actually, we could use your axe. You mind if we take it?
Yeah, give us that thing for a bit.
Markowi.
Here, Mark, this should help.
Thanks.
Hey, I'm the one doing all the work over here. You didn't think to give me the axe?
Come on, Larry. Cut Lee some slack. He knows you're just out to protect Lily. He told me so. Just like he's trying to protect Clementine.
He... Oh, I just need some food. Going this long without a proper meal make anybody cranky.
Nie, damy mu.
People have gone longer than me without food. They're the ones that need it.
Może damy mu? Damy mu.
Here, Larry. Lily would want you to keep your strength up.
That girl needs to quit worrying about me so much.
Oh, wow. I can smell that food over here. I hope you're enjoying that, Larry.
Oh, I am.
Oj, może źle zrobiliśmy.
Not such an easy job, is it?
Dobra, niech zdycha.
I don't envy you. I don't know how you have the strength to do this every day.
I don't have a choice.
Lee.
Kenny, I know I ran out of food before.
Hey, it was a tough choice, but you took care of the kids. That's what a real man does.
Właśnie, zadbałem o dzieci. Kenny.
Still, I guess some people aren't going to be happy with your choices.
No szczegóły będzie się.
Ken, Lee, come here, please.
He didn't make it, did he?
He lost too much blood.
God damn it. I'm getting sick of this shit.
Ken, come back. There's nothing...
What's his problem?
Don't be like that, Lee. I know we've all seen death, but that doesn't make it any easier. That man you brought, I tried, but he was never going to survive.
Well, at least he's not our problem anymore.
What about the other kid?
Oh, lol. Kuku, 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 kuku. Kuku, 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 kuku. Lol.
Oh!
O lol. Jeszcze raz, dawaj drugą, drugą. Ja pier... Szybko. Lol. Ja pierdzielę, to ten gościu. Przecież to jest on. Jak to możliwe, że on wstał? O, uciekaj, uciekaj. O czym mówię, dupo, ja... No zepnij go. O lol. Jakie miałem go zepnąć? Lol. Aż ty cholero. Do tyłu. Do tyłu. Odepnij go. Dobra, klikaj. Jeszcze raz klikaj. No kliknij. Jeszcze raz. Uciekamy. I... Weźmy te oczy, wydup, pedale. Zepnij go. Lol, jak go zepnąć? Jak ja mam go zepnąć? Dawaj. Jak mu mogła utnąć ta siekiera? Szybko. No lol. Czemu? I on nagle staje się taki silny, tak? Nagle staje się taki silny. Odsuwaj się do tyłu, odsuwaj się. O Jezu. Ku. Jak go odsunąć, no? Jak? No jak? Może do tyłu jakoś tak? Dawaj. Kurde, i znów to samo. No, już mi się to nudzi. Teraz walnij go. I znów. Jeszcze raz. Dobra, teraz do tyłu. Może mamy się odsuwać strzałkami. Dobra, udało mi się. Nie wiem jakim cudem, ale udało mi się. Lol.
Thanks.
Ja pierdzielę.
No problem. We gotta watch each other's backs, right?
Miałem jeszcze dwa życia.
Why'd you bring him here in the first place, asshole?
Dad, calm down.
You're gonna get us all killed! Why didn't you tell us he was bitten?
What?
He was bitten, and you didn't say a goddamn word!
But he wasn't bitten, I swear!
Well, you're not bitten, no właśnie. You came back to life and tried to kill my wife!
What?
Wait, you all don't know?
What the hell are you talking about?
It's not the bite that does it. You come back no matter how you die. If you don't destroy the brain, that's just what happens. It's gonna happen to all of us.
You're lying.
It's true. I swear it.
Maybe he's right. I didn't see any bites. It would explain why there's so many of them.
Jesus Christ. If you just die, and that's all it takes, then shit. One fatal car wreck in a family of five turns into a family of walkers.
When I first saw it happen, we were all hiding out in a gym and everybody thought we were finally safe. But one of the girls, Jenny Pitcher, I think, I guess she couldn't take it. She took some pills. A lot of them. Someone went in the girls' room the next morning and... God.
Dobra, to co będzie w następnym odcinku, zobaczycie już wkrótce, więc do zobaczenia.